Hello, Atticus authors. Today we're going to dive into a subject that can sometimes catch even the most confident self-publishers off guard. Empty paragraphs in eBooks, or as you might think of them, blank lines. If you're someone who really enjoys the look of white space in an eBook or print book, this video is for you. I'm going to take some time to explain why the publishing industry frowns on blank lines or blank space in eBooks, and I'll show you how Atticus can help you still create professional quality books, including eBooks, that not only meet industry standards, but also look completely professional and prioritize your reader's experience. You may be wondering why blank space or blank lines in eBooks would even be an issue to think about or cause any kind of problem. They're just blank lines, right? Well, the problem lies in how e-readers and EPUB formats handle white space. If you press enter a bunch of times to add empty paragraphs or paragraph breaks, you may find the extra space aesthetically pleasing to look at, but it can actually cause really unpredictable results across various devices. All e-reading devices have unique programming, and they don't always display things exactly the way you'd expect them to. I'll be honest, I am not a programmer, but the programming team behind Atticus has done extensive research on this issue and is constantly searching for the best ways to deliver your books and eBooks to customers as professionally as possible. They explained it to me like this. When you add empty paragraphs, it's like telling the eBook, here's some invisible content. Just like you wouldn't want invisible ink in your book, you don't want invisible paragraphs messing up your formatting. Publishers specifically advise against it. In the publishing guidelines straight from Barnes & Noble, it states, avoid adding any extra spaces between lines of text. That's pretty specific and clear. If you understand coding better than I do, I'll link a resource below this video that explains exactly how white space is handled by HTML in full detail. So what happens if you do use empty paragraphs to add white space in eBooks? With some formatting tools, you might get a warning saying that this will cause an error. Other tools will simply remove the blank lines, and some tools will automatically convert them into scene breaks for you. At Atticus, it's our mission to help make formatting books as easy as possible for you, the author, while still meeting all of these industry regulations. This means that sometimes you might not be able to get exactly what you envisioned, but trust me, it's usually because we're prioritizing what is going to give your reader the best experience, and it's going to adhere to what publishers expect and demand. For this reason, Atticus does restrict the use of empty paragraphs to maintain the integrity of your formatting. If you're really keen on having that white space in your ebook, don't worry, we do have a few workarounds. The best option is to use a properly formatted scene break. If you're not using scene breaks anywhere else in your book, this is going to be really easy for you and very effective. Anywhere you want it to look like there is white space or blank lines between your paragraphs, add an ornamental seam break by clicking the asterisk icon from the Atticus toolbar. You can edit your theme and set your seam break settings to use no image, so all you get is a nice spacer where you want it. If you are already using seam breaks in your book, this is still the best solution, but you may want to manually insert a symbol or image where your actual scene breaks are. This way you can still use the Atticus formatted scene break as a spacer. This keeps everything consistent, properly formatted, and it looks great. If you want to remove an indent after the symbol or image that you insert in place of a standard scene break, you can press Shift Enter before the next paragraph to start it without an indent. If you have your theme set to use first sentence formatting after every seam break, you can use those seam breaks as additional spacers surrounding the image or symbol that you use in place of the original seam break. That will just add a little bit more white space for you, which I think you love, and it will get the formatting perfect. If that simply will not work for you, there is an alternative workaround. You can insert a blank line by using Shift Enter. If you want a bigger space, you can hold the Shift button down and press Enter multiple times. But keep in mind, this method is not foolproof. Not all devices are going to display this the same way. And publishers may not appreciate it, but it is an option if you absolutely need it. As a side note, print books have no trouble with blank space. Go ahead and use as many as you like. But remember, you pay per printed page. To sum this all up, while it may be tempting to add paragraph breaks to bring some aesthetically pleasing white space to your manuscript for the ebook version, do so with care. It's generally advisable to avoid this, especially in your ebooks. Atticus is here to help you create a professional, polished book that meets all the industry standards and gives your readers the best experience possible. Following these guidelines are going to make sure your book looks great on all devices and meets publisher requirements. If you need any more tips, be sure to browse the rest of our tutorials. And as always, I wish you happy formatting.